Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to change current theme on Shopify. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe How to 1 minute. To change your current theme, go to online store, and as you can see my current theme name is right. And to change the current theme, you can visit free theme store by clicking here, or you can visit paid theme store by clicking here. But right now I'm going to opening free theme, and from this list you can select any theme to change your current theme. So I'm going to selecting this one, add to theme library. So the new theme is installing, and it may take some time to finish the installation process. So here you can see the theme has been installed. Now we need to publish the theme. So click on actions and click on publish. So here you can see my current theme name is Saints. So this was how we can change our current theme on Shopify. If you think to see more Shopify videos, please check the links and descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe How to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.